normal, typical road trip, except for one thing. The only thing not normal about this road trip is the car right now is getting 54.6 miles per gallon. That's since we left the gas station. I'm sorry, the diesel fuel station. 54.6, and we've gone 58 miles. And the car says we're going to go 815 more. That is not normal. Not only is that not normal, I don't know of a car in the world that does this, much less a luxury sedan.